What's up, bro? How do you see Sandton?
I mean, it's a luxurious square mile. People call it to be the richest square mile in Africa.
It is, and, yes.
You see it for yourself, right?
Yeah.
Everything in here, it's more like expensive.
Is there any other city you might maybe have a comparison with Sandton City?
In terms of places that I've been to?
Yeah.
Nairobi.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you so much to watch my video once again for Perfect Africa. Niggas are here. I'm here to show you the Africa you don't see on TV. And in this video, we're going to tour Sandton City right here in South Africa. I'm going to have also to show you how I toured Sandton City with Wademaya, the one and only Mr. Ghana, baby. Yes, you guys, I spent some time with Wademaya and here is what happened.
You know what? I've been telling you all that Africa is the perfect place to live. And look nowhere by subscribing to Perfect Africa's YouTube channel. He's going to show you the perfect Africa that you've not seen on TV.
Spending a day with Wademaya, making him eat streetwise food. I wanted to make him eat kota, but I felt sorry for him because he's like, you know what? We bought him pap and yeah, chicken. Kui chicken. So we're gonna make him taste the street food right here.
Thanks to Wademaya coming to South Africa, we're able to connect together with Africa Tech and Tino Sparks.
Just that quiet guy. Also,
we see you and say, hey, this celebrity.
You don't tell us about
you. I'm just amazed how cool he is.
Yeah.
Hello.
He's a cool guy.
He's a cool guy.
Really cool guy. You get carried away, put the camera down.
No, I'm cute, man.
Always one compliment.
Tell me. I'm cute, man. Sam, I'm cute, man.
Yeah. You know it, but you're asking me.
I just want to hear your
opinion. I want to hear you say it. Perfect Africa, I'm cute, man.
Yeah, too much. Can you just shift a little bit there on the sun?
Yes, the sun shine on you.
Thank you.
When you're traveling in Africa for the very first time, the best place to find really authentic African dish is in the streets. And that's where we took Wademaya, right in Sandton. No matter how much luxurious Sandton is, you will always find street food on roadside.
Hello, Tino.
Hi.
So that's what you're going to make Wademaya eat?
Yes, it's going to eat pap and flakes.
Okay.
Yeah, here's what we're having, yeah.
So you are feeding Wademaya this?
Yeah, I'm gonna feed him South African dishes, pap, chicken.
This is Mzanzi.
Let me show you this side. See? This is what Wademaya is gonna have. Guys.
Chicken.
Yeah, I'm gonna feed him here in South Africa.
We're just feeding him streetwise, you guys.
Yeah.
Street food in Sandton, but.
Street food.
Yeah. So this is the restaurant where we are feeding Wademaya from. There's no chairs. We have to sit in the car and eat. Hey, bro, we're feeding you street food. Streetwise.
Street food makes one twice, yeah?
Great.
Hey!
I hope you like it.
Take a spoon, yeah?
Ah, no, why not the hand? This is the hand. There's no water.
I think we should ask Ma.
Don't go away. Right after we finish the food, we're gonna have a tour in Sandton and experience the luxury that Sandton comes with right here in South Africa.
Ma, can we have maybe water?
The financial hub of the country is lying right here.
Okay, thank you.
All you need to do is eat this one.
Where's the beef?
We're doing it for the grandma.
So let's just eat from this plate for this.
What are you doing? This one? Mm-hmm. You wanna sit?
Yeah, I want to sit. I don't mind, you can
guess what? Wademaya never knew about acham. Acham, this kind of spice that rocks the world of South Africans right nice. Here.
Great.
I mean, roadside foods are always the best. Especially nice. The ones that there's gutter there.
Yeah.
You know, you see gutter there, you just go and buy the food. You'll be the that. Best meal ever.
Did you taste the acham?
The acham, the mango?
Yes.
No. How can I eat mango?
Why not?
Mango spicy. Mango with oil.
Yes, palm oil.
Ah, no.
He got to try it for the very first time. This is what happened.
It's like it's been transformed.
Tankoma. What?
Sorry.
Try the acha. Okay. Sorry, you're going to be hated again.
Try it again. So
how can you spit our food?
Yeah, it's not for everyone.
Acha, I'm sorry, man.
What's up, guys? Thank you so much for tuning in and welcome to my channel Perfect Africa, right here to show you the best you can get in Africa that you also don't see on TV. So stay tuned, let me show you more.
If you are not familiar with Senten, wait a minute, there's something I'm gonna tell you about Senten, you guys. This is based on my own experience and my own perspective.
In this video, we are touring Senten City. I'm showing you Senten City, also how I got to spend some time with Wademaya. Wademaya, the one and only Mr. Ghana baby, the village boy. Oh my goodness. Stay tuned, don't miss out.
Yo, but I'm not saying that Africa is perfect. I'm saying that Africa looks perfect on this perfect channel. Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching. Bye.
Thank you. Best stuff.
You will be shocked. I've came across people who thought Africa, we are living in the jungle. As you all know, this channel is all about promoting Africa and showing you the Africa that you don't see on TV. So stay tuned, let's go to the jungle.
Established in 1906, Senten City is Africa's most iconic shopping destination. Senten is home to some of the most expensive properties on the continent, and it is known as the richest square mile in Africa. And it is the financial center of Johannesburg. Since the 90s, many corporate offices moved to Senten, this making it the financial district of South Africa and making Johannesburg the central business district. If you want to know something about Senten, I'll tell you the little bit that I know. This place is where you find all the celebrities around in South Africa. This is also where most corporate company headquarters are located. JSE is also located right here. So Senten is the perfect destination as well for those who want to spend their money in luxurious stuff. If you go to the Mandela Square, you will then also find the people from all around the world. This making Senten as well a perfect tourist destination. So you will never go wrong visiting Senten. Don't ever come to South Africa and leave without getting to Senten. This is Johannesburg. Here in Senten, it's also where you're gonna find some of the best hotels on the African continent. If you wanna a luxury life, right here in Africa, come to Senten. Make sure you enjoy your stay here in Senten if you come, and also never forget to take care of yourself and be careful where you visit. Be cool and be safe.
There's no other place like Sentinel City. Here we are, you guys. Just get it on and subscribe to the channel, okay? Cool.
So yes, there's one thing that is missing in all this vlog, you guys. I still need to make you meet another YouTuber, my other, you know, my idol, I can call it. So this person I'm about to show you right now is Tayo. You know, baby, oh my goodness, I can't wait. I'm like, I feel so emotional, you know. I always love Tayo Aina's videos. I love his storylines. I love everything he does on YouTube, and I am really, really, really wanting to meet him right now. So I'm gonna bring him right on this camera, you guys, so that you can get to meet him as well as the way I'm meeting him. So yeah, it's all about us, you guys, and positivities, and let's promote Africa.